isn't it?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Well, let's warm up first.
Oh. Right. Okay. Eh, monyet.
Buruk lah.
Oh, sorry.
Not monyet.
I thought it was blue.
By the way,
oh my god, I'm so hot.
Just hey. Late.
I'm sorry. Like, can we just go
for a walk? No. No.
Why?
No. You should warm up first.
What for? Never mind. You can just go.
Dum-dum-dum-dum.
Okay.
Oh my god, my leg. I feel so cramped.
Are you okay?
Which leg?
So
which leg?
Down. Oh, it's so bad.
Well, I did told you to warm up first, didn't I?
Oh, I don't know. My
let me help you.
Well,
this is what happens if you skip your warm up.
Yeah, I don't know. I thought I want to start.
I think you're gonna tolak first, and then you have
feel
to
better.
Rest.
Yeah, it's good.
You take time, 5 minutes break, and then we off to somewhere.
My God.
Let's find some place to sit down first.
Yeah. Eh, jap. Bye-bye.
Alright.
What you have just seen just now is about me being cramped because I didn't have a warm-up. And then, yeah, my friend gave me the solution, which is I have 2 solutions from Afrina and Aini.
Okay, first of all, the first thing you should do is you have to take your warm-up. Maybe 15 minutes or 5 minutes, that would be enough.
And secondly, if that situation occurs, you must at least bring someone who has the basic expert
knowledge
about that kind of emergency cases.
Right.
Okay. Let's warm up.
Okay. That's all for the first thing.
Okay.
So hot.
Tired, okay. Oh my god.
Girls, I think I might
have
to go to the toilet first.
Can I go? Who wants to follow you?
Oh, no, it's okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm very sure.
Okay.
Really sure?
Yeah, it's okay.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
It's just nearby.
Okay. Okay.
After the bridge.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh.
Alamak.
Never mind. Dah tak tahan.
Hello, girl.
Oh my god.
Why? Hello, girl. Why?
Sorry. Are you sure she's okay?
I don't know. I'm so worried.
Do you think we should check her out?
Yeah, I think so.
No, I think so. Yeah, we should.
For what?
For what?
Yeah.
Go to toilet lah. Takkan nak cook lah.
No, cannot.
My friend, she has black belt.
Yeah.
So do I care?
Oh, okay. You need to care.
Whoa. Take it. Just go.
Go mess
with
someone
else. Okay.
Oh my god.
You just
batat
lah
jadi
panjang sangat. So on the second day, I was going to the toilet alone, which is pretty dangerous. So to avoid the any unfortunate event to occur, we have provide 2 solutions.
Okay, the first one, you cannot go alone because it's too dangerous, right? And then the second one, we need to bring
martial arts.
Sorry. One who has martial arts skill.
Experience. And then you at least you have basic skill, right?
Yeah. And in that situation, you have
to think quick and
don't panic.
Yeah, it's too dangerous. Okay, that's for second thing.
Extra risks that we encounter during our visit and filming at Taman Botanical Shah Alam. So firstly, have you ever noticed while three of us go to jogging, the pathway is not even and quite dangerous and quite sloppy and not smooth. So it's quite dangerous for activities like jogging, cycling and such. Okay, next. The second risk that I counter. The second one is no security. As what you can see there. The bridge. Yeah, the bridge. There's no security. And then it's like, it's too dangerous. If kids just playing around without their parents or what. So it might be so really, really dangerous.
So
the solution. We need to
suggest management
to at least put maybe guardian or
security. Someone to look the place
at attraction place like the bridge.
So the third one is the place itself is quite dangerous because if you can see this part, this pointy thingy. This thing can cause injuries. So I think the solution for it is like
the
management should fix it quickly before other visitors
get injured.
Contoh macam tu, they might tak perasan this part, so it's quite dangerous itself. So that's it, Thomas.
Bye.
Thank you.
Let's gambar lah.